Hi everybody, I'm a private pilot flying a Bristow NG5, and I thought I'd get my certification for instruments to fly an IMC, which Bristow actually is quite capable of doing it. However, in this video clip I want to demonstrate that not only IMC is worth flying instruments. I had an approach, which you will see in that clip, for Capital City Airport, Charlie X-ray Yankee in Pennsylvania, where the runway is 26, and we came in exactly 20 minutes before sunset, so that the sun was glaring in front of us and there was no visibility at all, to see the runway for visual approach, and had requested then the RNAV 26 approach in Capital City. I hope you enjoy watching it. Bye.
Doesn't it?